everyone wants to study in Germany. But the real question is, what should you study here? Not all courses make sense for your future. Maybe you want to do computer science or advanced manufacturing because someone told you and it's trending. But wait, is that really best option for you? Let me show you what's really in demand in Germany and how can you plan smartly. Germany is not about engineering anymore. Computer science and AI. Germany is the home of tech startups, especially in Berlin and Munich. Freshers in this field can earn a starting salary of 55,000 euros. But remember, German employers love real projects and not just degrees. Start building your GitHub and try freelancing while you're studying. Data science and analytics. Yes, the field is booming, but not for beginners with zero coding. You must be good at Python, stats, and communication. Study the course of masters in data science or computer science, or maybe with data modules. Many fail because they follow the hype and not the skills. Renewable energy and sustainability. Germany is a global leader in green energy. Courses in environmental engineering, sustainable systems, and energy tech are high in demand. These fields offer good salaries plus PR chances, especially if you speak fluent German. Mechanical and automotive engineering. It is still respected but very competitive. Companies like BMW, Bosch, and Mercedes hire many, but they want practical knowledge plus German language. Choosing courses in the fields of mechatronics, robotics, automotive software can help you even more. Business, finance, and management. MBA in Germany? Yes, but you need work experience of at least 1 to 2 years. For freshers, study international business or digital marketing. You can enhance more on your profile by adding German B1 certificate to boost your chances for job. Management without language equals struggle in real jobs. Healthcare and life sciences. Germany has an aging population. This means there is a big demand in pharma, biotech, healthcare, and healthcare informatics. Indian students with B-Pharm, MBBS, BSc, nursing, or bio degrees are loved here. Robotics and embedded systems. Germany is the hub for Industry 4.0. If you love electronics, smart systems, or AI hardware, this is your gold mine. It's easy to find jobs if you have projects plus C++ language and some skills. And here's what no one tells you. Generic engineering management without any tech background equals job struggle. MBA without German skills equals tough market. And if you speak English, only social sciences. Limited career scope unless you plan a PhD. What do German employers want? Germany loves skilled professionals, but they value 3 things more than your degree. Practical experience. Internships counts more than just the grades. Language skills. Learn up to minimum B1 level. Clarity of field. Don't be open to anything. Be specific. Now, how to choose your course? Don't just follow the trend. Follow your strengths. Ask yourself, what am I already good at? Can I see myself working in this field in the Germany in next 5 to 10 years? What jobs are hiring right now? And will this be still in the demand by 2028? Now, before you apply to any of these courses, you need to check these 4 key elements on your own profile. These are what the German universities actually look at. First, your ECTS credits. Most important thing. If your transcript does not show enough ECTS in the relevant fields or subjects, your application is rejected, no matter how good your CGPA or your motivation letter is. For example, applying for data science, you need enough ECTS in maths, stats, and programming. For management, expect economics, business, and accounting ECTS. Check your bachelor's syllables and calculate your ECTS very carefully. Second, your CGPA or percentage. CGPA matters, but only if ECTS align. Public universities often expect minimum 2.5 German GPA. But a strong CGPA won't help if your ECTS does not match with the program. Third, language requirements. Most English taught courses need IELTS or TOEFL. But if you want to study in German or access more job options, you need German. For bachelor's, German up to C1 is required. For master's, usually English is enough, but B1 or B2 in German will help you to survive and work. Fourth, work experience, crucial for courses like engineering management, MBA or international business. Many management courses have a requirement of minimum 1 to 2 years of experience. Internships or even full-time experience in your home country counts. If even one of these is not aligned with your target program, it's better to rethink now rather than regretting it later. We help students audit their ECTS, check eligibility and plan strategically. Book your free call right now and let's evaluate your chances honestly. For example, for data science, 60 ECTS in maths and programming plus a 70% of GPA and a B1 level of German equals strong chances. The highest paying job isn't in data science, management or AI. It is in knowing what you bring to the table and matching that to what Germany actually needs. Study smart, plan ahead and choose a course that builds the life you want in Germany. Most students wait, then it's too late. So tell me, what's stopping you after knowing all of these? Drop your questions in the comments. Subscribe to the channel if you want honest videos, not filtered by fake promises. See you guys in Germany.